Cafe is in memory of William Wardley, who was killed in 1896. His lynching came after he was accused of trying to buy apples with counterfeit money. People who helped erect the marker say this is just one of many steps of coming to terms with Alabama and America's tainted history.
People, we've been through a lot, in particular the past year, and so people are ready to tell the truth and come to reckoning with this difficult history and, you know, have these difficult conversations now.